Looking for answers and for heads, hundreds of furious taxpayers showed up at a Bell City Council meeting last night.
Please, I need respect for everybody. Please.
Respect for government is hard to find in this city with a median income of less than $40,000 because over the past few years, unbeknownst to seemingly everyone, while city leaders have been slashing budgets, they were paying themselves ridiculous salaries, including a jaw-dropping $787,000 a year to city manager Robert Rizzo. That's almost double of what President Obama makes. Rizzo, thanks presumably to taxpayers, owns this horse ranch in Washington State and this beach home in Southern California. Then there's the police chief, Randy Adams, making $457,000 a year.
We're all upset.
Showing us a squad car with 116,000 miles on it, Officer Gilbert Hara says for years, while the chief and city manager have been lining their pockets, the police budget has been shrinking. Hara, who's the president of the Police Officers Association, says he and the other 18 members of the department have gone without a pay raise for 3 years.
They tell us there's no money, but then again, they're earning 800 grand a year. Our chief is earning 450, so that's a lot.
The assistant manager is also making a lot, $376,000, and some members of the city council who only work part-time have been pulling in about $100,000.
Shame on you! Shame on you!
You're disrespectful. You're a piece of shit.
As angry as they are now, voters here agreed to make Bell a charter city in 2005, which gave officials the legal right to basically pay themselves whatever they wanted. Attorney General Jerry Brown has launched an investigation.
My office puts people in jail for taking $10,000 or $20,000, much less $50,000. Here we're talking hundreds and hundreds of thousands of dollars, maybe millions, when you add it up over a number of years.
In the past week, Rizzo, his assistant, and Chief Adams resigned. Last night, the mayor announced he'll finish his term without pay and won't seek re-election. And members of the city council say they'll take a pay cut. But unless something changes, Robert Rizzo's pension will be more than $600,000 a year. Adams will make more than $400,000.